Hello everybody. I wanted to show some of you what people are talking about, the bargains. Now you can buy components in the bargain basement, I guess you call it, because it's not really black market, but by the Kumiho components, 180 and 360 Hiachi components for 900 gold. Tempest components, 480 of them, and 140 Bulgasari components you can get for 500 gold. The Inquisitor components, 120. Scourge components, 1430. You can buy both of those. For 1,000 gold. Now, or you can get Kumiho components and Hiachi components. 180 Kumiho and 360 Hiachi components for 3,200 workshop points. And your Tempest and Bulgasari components, 480 Tempest, 140 Bulgasari components for 1,800 workshop points. Or Inquisitor components and Scourge components, 120 Scourge components, which out of 10,000 is going to take you a lot of money or workshop points, and 1430 Scourge components for 3800 workshop points. These are the offers that people were asking about and talking about earlier about buying components with workshop points, or Inquisitors as they thought, but no, it's components, for either gold or workshop points. And that's for people who are close to having enough components but need a little bit more. Then you can buy some with either workshop points or gold. I believe after you buy two or three of them, then it shuts down, but anyway, I'm not sure because I haven't tried it. But that's what happened when I saw gold on sale, and after I purchased three of them, then it closed down because it was letting me buy like 500 gold for 99 cents. So after I bought like three of them, then it shut it down. 500 gold is $5. So at 99 cents, that was a pretty good deal to me. After I ended up getting 1,500 gold, then they shut the offer down. I was going to buy 10 of them. Get 5,000 gold for $10. Well, that is a good deal. Anyhow, that's what I wanted to show you. That's what they're talking about and asking about. Part of the update. And as far as bonus tasks, you hit your task bar and it says bonus tasks, which will not be available until the Halloween event begins on October 26th. 7 UTC. And here's your regular tasks. And there's bonus tasks. Now, what we came here for. On to battle. And on this map, I usually start out with my Natasha Zeus Gecko combo. My Natasha is level 11, and my Zeus and Geckos are level 12. Let's see if we can take their spawn beacon. Let's see if they allow us to, or if they would mind if we took it, or maybe borrowed it, or if he even sees me. And he does. He sees me. Ah, darn it. Well, I came close. I came close. Probably should have chosen my other buck, my rhino. Turbo butt activated. Come on, come on. I only got 10 seconds. I ain't gonna make it. Oh, darn. It's hard to do. It's kind of annoying after all, then. Domination. Boom, snitch. An Inquisitor, what do you know? This corner shooting me. Happy Halloween! Now we're pretty much done for. Awesome! Caught you, snitch. Seriously? Move. Seriously? Pow! In my face! Cow. Thank you. Another one? No, I don't. Well, this concludes this video. Thank you all for joining. Please subscribe if you haven't. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up so others can enjoy it as well. And please hit that notification bell so you're aware of every time I stream. Thank you so much. Take care.